I've been asleep, like all of us. I've been asleep because I've been distracted. It's nice to get a load of money. It's nice to get a load of attention.
Went to bed last night. Had all these ideas about how you're going to get up this morning. It's going to be different. Things are going to be different. Today you're going to start taking steps towards doing some of those projects that you know that will get you closer to living that dream life you keep playing over and over in your head. Different from the practical life that you got to get up and meet every day. To go to the cubicle infested world and work a job just to pay the bills. Put gas in the gas tank to take you places where you don't really want to go, to be around people you don't enjoy being around. Put groceries in a refrigerator, groceries that keep you fat and lazy, keep you away from being healthy and fit in your life.
What wakes you up? What drives you? Why are you playing this game?
Pay the mortgage on a house that doesn't inspire you, it's just a nuisance and you hate coming home to. And you know what makes it even worse? Is that you cower. Before you got from the bedroom to the kitchen, Mr. Ugly was there. Mr. Resistance, right in your ass, telling you what you were going to do different than what you want to do and what the inner voice inside of you tells you you need to do with your life. Telling you that those things that you believe matter and have a purpose in your life really don't, that the silly, the superficial, the stupid does.
There are those of you right now, you should have cut a CD, you should have wrote a book, you should have got in school and got that degree, you should have started your own business. There's so many things you should have done, but you didn't do it because you're scared. You believe that, you said scared of what? I ain't scared, you are scared. You are scared, you're scared of failure. You're scared to make a mistake. You're scared that you're not perfect.
You've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it.
And I realized somebody else trying to do exactly what I'm trying to do. Are you a gazelle or are you a lion?
What wakes you up? What drives you? Why are you playing this game?
But when the lion wakes up, it don't need nobody to push it. It pushes itself.
Mr. Resistance will be there every morning, morning, noon, and night. And while you are sleeping, riding your ass, kicking your ass, unless you turn around and you start throwing punches.
What's your purpose for playing this game? Why are you doing what you're doing? And when you know why you're doing what you're doing, you saw my t-shirt, no alarm clock needed. My passion wakes me up. I got up at 3 o'clock this morning, no clock. I ain't used a clock in 20 years. My passion wakes me up. My drive wakes me up.
What wakes you up? What drives you? Why are you playing this game?
Are you a gazelle or are you a lion?
You ain't gotta be perfect. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You don't have to be perfect to get what you want, to do what you want, to have what you want, to be what you want. You don't have to be perfect. It's a lie. I'm trying to perfect the now. Are you hear what I'm saying? I'm trying to look at each second and make sure I'm doing something each second. I want to make sure each minute I'm doing something each minute. I want to make sure every hour I'm doing something every hour. I want to make sure in that day I'm getting something done. On Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday, on Thursday, on Friday, that I'm effective. You don't have to be perfect. You don't have to be perfect, but what you have to do is perfect today. That's what I want you to do. You'll never be perfect. As long as you're alive, there's always progress. You can always get better, but listen to me. I want you to practice perfecting the 24 hours. You hear me? 60 minutes in a day. 1,440 seconds. That's what I want you to concentrate on. I want you to concentrate on the now. When I wake up in the morning and I'm working on my speech, when I get up in the morning and I'm answering a phone call, when I get up in the morning, listen to me very closely, and I'm writing down every idea I dreamed about, every movie, I can't even watch a movie now, I can't even listen to music without writing something down. I get my iPod, I get my iPhone, and I'm writing everything down. It's right here, everything. And so guess what? Every week I mean, every time I'm practicing, every book I read, everything I do to make me better. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I'm actually in a meeting without even being in a meeting. You missed what I just said. I'm actually in a meeting when people are sitting around and saying they need to bring Eric Thomas in. They don't even know I'm in the room with him. You said, E, how are you in San Francisco? How are you in Los Angeles? How are you in Detroit? How are you in Chicago? You can't be in every place. Yes, I can. By doing what I'm supposed to do with each second, by doing what I'm supposed to do with each minute, by doing what I'm supposed to do with each hour, I need you to stop trying to do it big. I need you to fall in love with small, and guess what? Big gonna be attracted to you. The now. You master the now. You become an expert of the now. I'm guaranteeing you, you're gonna blow up.
There is something better for you to do with your time than even being here. Right now, I am Mr. Resistance. I'm distracting you from doing the work you need to do. Get the fuck out of here and do the work of your life.